Following the untimely death of the popular band Lynyrd Skynyrd in a small plane crash on October 20th, a memorial concert is being planned in California. Details to follow. In an attempt to end America's dependence on foreign oil, President Carter is taking to Congress a proposal to make America more energy independent. Currently, the United States imports more than half its oil from abroad.